गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू संत माइकल्स एकेडमी बेतियास ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर स्टैंडर्ड 2. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ए एन एंड द. डियर स्टूडेंट, ए एंड एन आर कॉल्ड इनडेफिनिट आर्टिकल्स. ए एंड एन मीन्स वन. वी यूज देम विथ सिंगुलर नाउन्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अ कार, a ball, a giraffe, a rabbit. We use a before a noun that starts with consonant letters, and we use an before a noun that start with a vowels. Example, an aeroplane, an inkpot, an envelope. So let us talk about the. The is the definite article. We use the before a thing or things that is known to both of listener and speaker. For example, the fun park. Here the fun park is known to you and me because of the picture given here. Okay children, now we will do book work. Fill in the blanks with A or N. First, dash cow. Answer, a cow. Likewise, all have been done for you. B, fill in the blanks with A or N. First, dash elephant has long ears. Answer is N. An elephant has long ears. Likewise, all have been done for you. C, fill in the blanks with A, N or the. First, look at dash stars shining in dash sky. Here answer is the. Look at the stars shining in the sky. Likewise, all have been done for you. I hope you all understood the chapter. So today's homework is do all the book work in your book. Thank you.